President of Marketing for Kia Motors America, Ian Beavis.
Good morning. I notice a few of you are enjoying our Hair of the Dog. There are plenty more of it after the presentation too. Thank you very much for coming to hear the latest news from Kia. Those of you who attended the Detroit Auto Show heard about our continued record-setting sales growth in 06. You also saw the Kia Q, a concept vehicle that demonstrated once again our power to surprise. Well, only a few weeks have passed since Detroit, but I'm pleased to say that we have even more good news to share with you. Now here in Chicago, people know how tough winter can be, I certainly do, and especially in auto sales. Our industry expects there to be a big chill in the new year. Snow doesn't usually reach Malibu, but this year was particularly bitter, except in Kia dealerships. We just completed our best January on record with 22,524 sales. This comes right on the heels of our best month ever. In December, we had over 30,000 sales to help our 2006 total, and it helped us achieve our 13th consecutive year of sales gains. Now, that's quite a remarkable winning streak. And as a marketing guy, I think at least part of the credit for our success goes to a particularly effective commercial. In fact, IAG research study concluded it was the number one rated car commercial amongst all car spots in consumer recall in December, and number eight overall of any ad in any category. Typically, advertising critics are no fans of year-end sales commercials. In fact, Advertising Age recently compared them to waterboarding and other forms of torture. But they actually had something nice to say about our year-end spot. Bob Garfield wrote, "It was actually fun to watch, repeatedly, miraculously." I'll let you be the judge.
So long, farewell, I'll be saying goodbye. I hate to go and leave this pretty sight. So long, farewell, I'll be saying adieu.
Adieu, adieu, to you and you and you.
Say goodbye to the 2006 models with up to $3,000 cash back or visit Kia.com.
At any rate, you can't get that commercial out of your head, and I wouldn't be surprised if you're humming it all the rest of the day. I certainly know I am. And it's music to my ears. And it's nice to see our advertising breaking through the clutter together with a new generation of Kia products. Now, we didn't win the Motor Trend Car of the Year competition yet, but we did take notice. We actually had two vehicles amongst the finalists. We received another nod from Motor Trend this month in a comparison of minivans. Sedona ranked higher than the Nissan Quest and the Dodge Caravan. In February, Car and Driver did a comparison of family sedans. They ranked our Kia Optima above the Toyota Camry and the Saturn Aura. Kia also beat Toyota in another face-off. In Peterson's four-wheel and off-road magazine, the testers compared six new off-road SUVs. And the result? They ranked our new Kia Sorento above the Toyota FJ Cruiser. And the accolades keep coming. On Tuesday, Rio was named by the American Council of an Energy Efficient Economy one of the greenest vehicles for 2007, a list of 12 of the most environmentally friendly nameplates available to consumers this model year. Now, a few years back, Kia was seldom in any of these articles or even in the running, let alone in the top five. Today, we're beating some of the most well-respected competitors in the field. This is the kind of progress we've been pursuing with Len Hunt's legendary brand ladder, which many of you have heard in previous presentations. There's no doubt about it. An emotional connection is what makes a brand valuable, and it must be earned one step at a time. Today, Kia is moving up its brand ladder by developing more passionate vehicles. For example, we recently announced our plans to introduce the production version of the Kia Soul concept. It's coming to Kia showrooms next year, less than 2 years from concept. In Detroit, we tested the waters of another emotional design, the Kia Q. It's on display over the back here. Not only did it garner lots of press attention, the Q won the prestigious Eyes on Design Award in Detroit from a panel of very distinguished designers. So we're gaining credibility with our friends in the press, with our peers, and most importantly, the public. In fact, the public has shown incredible interest in the Kia Rondo, despite the fact that we haven't really even launched our television campaign until this week. Since we unveiled Rondo at the LA Auto Show, traffic to our website has more than tripled, with people coming to see our special Rondo microsite. Oh, and by the way, our website itself is winning huge kudos. This year it was once again ranked the number one most useful manufacturer's website by JD Power and Associates. And we're the only manufacturer to win this award three times. And again, our traffic increase is being driven largely by the excitement over the Kia Rondo. So what's the attraction? We think it's truly, Rondo truly distinguishes itself in the crossover segment with its own distinct character. Rondo has flexible seating, cargo space and roominess you normally find in an SUV, with car-like fuel economy, maneuverability, and a sense of enlightenment all of its own. It's something we're calling Rondoism. Now let's talk about our new level of Rondoism. This is the Rondo SX concept. SX is the designation we give to our sportiest models, such as the Rio Fight SX and the Spectra SX over here. The Rondo SX isn't a production model, well, not yet anyway, but it isn't hard to see how the Rondo SX will fit into our ongoing SX philosophy, which will play an increasingly important role as part of our brand essence. So let me point out a few of the highlights on this vehicle. The SX features an aggressive front-end treatment with darkened headlight interiors, an enlarged and lowered air intake to help the cold air induction system and brake ducts, as well as the mesh grille. In the back, you'll notice the dual exhaust outlets, an upgraded cat-back exhaust system, integrated vents and airflow diffuser, which really contribute to the sporty look, and it's probably the best angle of the car. It really looks great. In contrast to the current SX models, it's lowered by about 3 inches with a tuned suspension system. And to emphasise its aggressive stance, we've added a body kit. The 5-spoke alloy wheels are on a very high-performance Michelin Pilot rubber. And the wheels give you a very nice view here of the cross-drilled and vented disc brakes. The interior is just as compelling with a sporty red-accented perforated leather seating, leather-wrapped steering wheel and shifter, and red contrast stitching, metal-finished pedals and a platinum-look trim. This Rondo SX explores ideas for expanding the Rondo line in the future. And to support it further, we've just begun a big TV advertising campaign to launch the Rondo. It's all part of a campaign designed to turn Rondoism into a growing movement. In fact, if you went to the movies last week, you may have seen our special 60-second spot we created for theatre audiences. If not, we're going to share it with you today. So prepare to be enlightened.
Achieve MPG happiness. Observe huge cabinosity. Explore precision steerology. Embrace safety all overness. Experience giddy happiness. Introducing a new kind of crossover vehicle, the highly enlightened Kia Rondo. Welcome to Rondoism.
Let the sun shine in, the sun.
You'll never know where those people turn up. Now try and get that song out of your head. It's impossible. Rehearsals are quite something too. With that, we'd like to invite you to come and take a much closer look at the Rondo Essex concept and our entire lineup. And I think you'll agree that we really do have the power to surprise. Thank you very much for coming. Just hang around and have some drinks and have a look at the cars. Thank you.